with my record flop, still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few who was on their grind making money moves. And you ain't gonna get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots, make 100 proof.
Who is this, bruh? Who is this? I don't see, it doesn't say featuring anybody. I don't see any features. This shirt just says hire. I don't say what features. Who is this?
Really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those who hate it like a test. Man, I'm contemplating. Your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, not the top, you made me. Same rules, new clues, not a budget.
Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there. Yeah. Oh, hit that button. All right, guys, we're about to check out some more Eminem, man. It's still Eminem sweepstakes. I don't give a damn if it's a week, two, three, four, 5 weeks after Eminem's new album came out. Eminem is Eminem, period, son. I can check this joint out 6 months from now, and it will still get appreciated because Eminem is that guy. Period, man. Y'all already know that. So we're going to go ahead and check this joint out, see what it's about. This joint is called Higher. We're still running through the side B album. Well, the side B of the original album, because this is not technically an album. This is the part two. Of technically part two of his album that came out in 2019, December 2019. I think that's it. Music to be murdered by. Anyway, let's go ahead and check this joint out, guys. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. Please hit that like button, guys, if you like this reaction. You ain't gotta hit the joint if you don't, all right? And subscribe, please. Subscribe. All right? Let's do it.
Yeah, you know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove.
Eminem is extremely bass heavy with his stuff, man. I honestly, I'm almost starting to see the stuff. I'd probably be guessing wrong, but I'm starting to guess the songs that he actually produced because he hit hard with that bass. He's still a boom bap rapper.
Huh? Not sure if I have much left to prove. Yeah, I do. I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in.
There's nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. That's dope. All right, let go.
How proud of me I am, what I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands.
How they surround me in the stands. I like how this bop. It's like a dance, but he ain't even dancing. He's making the dance. He's making the bop. Just by the way and he knows exactly what he's doing, bro. Very smart, man. Very smart.
I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering, shame, yelling it out to me, and that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man, but in actuality, I haven't yet.
So they yelling out for Shady. They yelling out for Shady. And he's like, I've grown up. I am Slim Shady. That's one part of me. But I'm more Marshall than anything. I'm more Marshall than I am Eminem. I'm more Marshall than I am Shady. Come on. I've grown up, guys. Evolve with me. Move on with me. You feel me? I appreciate that y'all appreciate that part of me, but I'm no longer Shady. I can be, but you know what I mean? I like that. They're yelling Shady. Some people don't know how to let stuff go. All right, let go.
Have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man. But in actuality, I haven't yet. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, yeah. Oh, really, I have no idea. Oh, all I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling.
I like that. Huh?
Got no time for no haters in this bitch. or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a case.
I like how he tied that in, the patience in a hospital, and he got more patience. Like, you know what I mean? I ain't gonna pop off as fast as I used to. But come on, haters. Please, just let it go, bruh. Let's move forward. Let's evolve. Okay, I'm still coming up with evolve, man, but that's where we are, bro. Let's move forward. Let's go.
I mean, it's maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch. That would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt. Now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just because I made a little
bit. They say I'm getting paper like a stapler in this bitch. Dude, stop testing me. I'm as stable as a three-legged table up in this bitch, man. Why y'all keep testing me, man? I'm trying to grow up. I'm trying to be that grown-up guy. Because I'm actually a grown-up guy. Relax. That, and people keep on getting pissed off at Eminem for taking shots at people all the time. But this dude can't even breathe without somebody taking shots at him. People couldn't wait for this album to come out so that they can hate, bruh. They ain't even listened to it yet and they hating.
Situation, I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit.
No. I love how he said that I made a whole bunch of change, but I changed a little bit. I like how he said that, double. All right, let's go.
Change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you with it. It's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
Woo! So where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, hey. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
You know I talk about this shit a lot.
This encourages me, bruh. Go harder, man. This encourages me to go harder, bro. Dude, I'm telling you, man. When I hear stuff like this, it encourages, that's the type of music I want to hear, bro. There are clubs and popping bottles and all that other stuff. Yeah, that's cute. But this is what I need to hear. Although this is coming off of, you know, people just constantly hating on my guy, but he keep going higher just to let him know. I ain't doing this to spite you, but I'm doing this in spite of you. Join a party, bro. I love it.
On the winner, damn it's so hard to lose. I can do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flop, I still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few who was on their grind making money moves. And you ain't gonna get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots with 100 proof.
Who is this, bruh? Who is this? I don't see, it doesn't say featuring anybody. I don't see any features. This shirt just says hire. It don't say what features. Who is this? Please let me know, guys. All right, let's go.
Was on the grind making money moves. And you ain't gonna get there if you want it down. You gotta take shots with 100 proof.
Been in survival mode since a 5-year-old, it was I alone. Since my trike was stolen, viral notebook and microphone. Woo! But looking back, how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the pad and the pen addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees, learned to defeat enemies.
See, he studied the craft so much, and to get his pain out, to get through what he was going through. Woo! To get through what he was going through, he had to bust through. He had to write and write and listen, like study the old greats in hip hop. That's why he keep on paying homage, bruh. Because he letting them know, man, if it wasn't for you, EPMD, if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you, if it wasn't for you, you know what I mean? Y'all helped me out, bruh. Y'all gave me a lane to get in where I feel comfortable. Like, thanks for accepting me. You know what I mean? This is hip hop right here. I feel great here. I can just express myself in a way that helps other people get out too. Oh my God. Let's do it, bro.
Continuously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. Woo! To my last breath, leave my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I'll take a foe out like feet by bum. You see my thing and you see my...
This nigga said, I'll take a foe out like feet. Fee, fi, fum. I'll take a foe out like fee, fi, fum. Fee, fi, fo, fum. He had to take the foe out, the fee, fi, fo, fum. But he's taking a foe out, person that don't fool with him. A person that's hating on him. A person that want to test him. I'm taking you out like fee, fi, fo, fum. Dude, what he's saying is, I will smash you. I will thrash you, bruh. I don't know exactly what story tell, what joint that came from back in the day when we were kids, but I know it was a big motherfucker who said that. And if it was like a giant motherfucker who said that, a Shrek looking dude who said that, and before he destroyed a village, he said, fee, fi, fo, fum. That was him letting you know he was coming. I'll take a foe out. Like, fee, fi, oh, fee, fi, fum. Oh, my God. That was beautiful, bro. That was beautiful. Okay. That was, now, little stuff like that, man. This dude is about it, man. This pin, he's about it, man. He's about it, bro. Alright, let's go.
Would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath, leave my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slums, gotta remind them. I'll take a foe out like feet by bum. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist for my peace pipe. I'm here for the smoke, but it's not the weed I want. With this beat I brung for the beef I've come. But you better bring it if you want to reply from. Cause for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner.
And I like that. And right there, hopefully MGK fans don't hear that part and get too excited, because he said, if you want to come at me, you got to be lyrically, you got to be lyrical if you get a reply from me. Because a lot of MGK fans are like, bruh, he wouldn't have replied to MGK if he didn't respect his lyricism. My retort is, nah. It was about his daughter, bruh. It wasn't about the lyricism of his competitor. It wasn't. He was like, this dude, like, come on, bruh. He was just nagging him and annoying him. I mean, he had to just slap the hell out of him. Just, the hell, bruh? So yeah, but if they listen to this, and I know they're listening to this, not to this reaction, but to that song, they heard that and they probably like, yes, he only replied to people who are lyrical. Yes, see, we won. It was a leg shot, not a kill shot. All right, let's go. Shout out to Jesus, LFR Jesus. All right, let's go.
I brung for the beef I've come, but you better bring it if you want to reply from. Because for you to be lyrically inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to put...
This dude said, I'm up like feet in a recliner. But I'm about to go off on a limb like a tree climber. I love his brain, man. I love his mind. I like smart people. This nigga smart.
Like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause
where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Nat was about to play. We already did Nat. DA got that dope. That drum is dope, man. Lyricism like crazy. That fee, fi, fo, fum line, man. That Lord. That drum was dope. That drum was dope, man. Wow. And y'all probably like, man, you doing too much, bro. That line wasn't all that great. I think it was. Guys, I want to hear what y'all guys say about this in the comments below. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. Guys, I got other reactions to this album that I hope you guys go check out. All right? Go check them joints out, man. Let me know what y'all think. I just want to know what y'all think. In order for me to improve my reactions and to improve my bar breakdowns and all these other things, I need y'all help. All right? Seriously, any help will be greatly appreciated. Thank you so much for supporting the channel. I appreciate you. I love you. Y'all are amazing. And I look forward to seeing y'all on the next video and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well, where we do live reactions and just communicate over video chats and all of that all the time. It's a dope environment. All right? Okay. I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.